Hey YouTube, it's Van from Explore Longboards and Skateboards, and I messed up on a board recently. This one to be exact. While I was sanding it and making it, I accidentally carved a little line into it. So pretty much it's unsellable. But, god, the heater turns on right when I'm in the middle of talking. The heat's broken right now, but for some reason it's running. Whatever.
Oh god.
Yeah, so anyways, we messed up on the board. Completely unsellable, but doesn't mean it's gonna go to waste. I'm gonna do something a little bit different. Not exactly what skateboarders usually do when it comes to grip tape. I don't know how it's gonna work out, which is why I'm using the faulty board, but this is inspired by an amazing Japanese skater named Gumbii, which is linked to one of his videos, I guess I'll put here, or like here, or here, I'm gonna be on my face. He doesn't use grip tape, he skates with fabric. May sound weird, you're always thinking, then how does his foot grip the board, right? But it seems to work out for him, so, you know, fuck it. I'm gonna try it out. Alright, step one. Take sandpaper. And this is the wrong sandpaper. Okay. And there goes that heater. I need heavier sandpaper. Another thing, don't forget to wear masks, even though I just put on mine right now. There is a lot you can't tell, but there's a lot of particulate in the air, so, I don't know, be safe or something. Another thing, don't be an idiot like me. Kick up a bunch of very fine wood dust right next to a heater with a pilot light, because you might blow your house up. That's no good. And now we're done with the awesome, super fun sanding part. Now we're gonna take a tack cloth to wipe up all the unnecessary little wood dust that might accumulate here. And now we wait for the dust to settle. Bam. Thank you.
So that's that. Board is finished. Well, mostly finished. We'll give it about 8 hours of drying time just to make sure. Stay tuned for part 2.